This is an original tin cup, and that is an International 4300 semi-flatbed. We're gonna run one of those over one of these, and we're gonna ask the question, will it break? Goes without saying, we're on a close course with a professional driver, professional camera crews, and one idiot. Absolutely under no circumstances should you ever try this at home.